Mount Maumee.
Pop's got a slow car, I think. Put your eye close up to it. You can get three pictures. You can get one of everybody. Where's Grandpa? He's got the slow car. Did you get a picture of Grandpa? Pop, it's such a slow car that David is like right behind him. I think he might catch up. There's Wayne behind David. David's got the fastest car. He has passed Grandpa. And Wayne is just ready to pass him. They're going to come right around the corner. Okay. Here's Grandpa, and Wayne's right behind him. He can't ride with the other guys because of the reach of the cars. I guess he goes a little slower, too. Balcony, and Wayne saw this patch of birds flopping up and down, and I'm using the video camera very far away, so I'm kind of shaky. It must be an incredible school of fish out here, and the birds are all on top having a feast. Really choppy today. Red flags are out. This is how far we are. Okay, there you go. We could just see that. And we're at the racetrack all day. We just got back. Temperature's down around 70. Low tide. The wind, it's really gusty out on the beach. Really blowing. We're all putting pants on and sweatshirts. It looks like a beautiful day. Up here, you'd never know. We're all protected.
Thank you.
Bowles is old new to him. He's a street skater. Since he's like,
catching on.
Yeah. I got that. Kev, I got that.
No. Did you think you were swimming?
Kind of have a really neat sunrise this morning. There's a lot of clouds from the ocean up. If you can see it, but there's a little red coming down towards the water. The sun's coming up above the clouds. It's about 6:30 a.m. And when the sun finally decides to show itself, it certainly does come in fast. It's getting brighter and brighter. It'll be up in a minute. There it goes. Here today, it's going to be 70 degrees instead of 80 to 85. We're going up to St. Augie, skateboard, see some sights. We've been able to sleep almost every night with the door open and listen to the ocean. Here it comes. It's morning. View out of the, I guess the back of our hotel, opposite the ocean side. There's the bridge going over the Intracoastal. It's just so beautiful. I can't do this at night because the sun sets on this side and comes right towards me and glares. We've been spending some time over there on the other side of the Intracoastal. There's a skate park, the Stonehenge, where we've been filming the kids. That's over there. Daytona Speedway is over there. We probably can see it. Let me find it. It's over by the airport. Go on the other side here. We'll see it. It's just so pretty. I love these palm trees. In the Intracoastal, when the water is at low tide, there's like little islands out there full of trees. Sandbars. Okay, on the other end of the hotel, and I have to assume those tall buildings all the way out there is the airport and the speedway.